So there's the jump shop right there, as you can see. Walk around a little bit, show you guys around the area. That roller coaster is probably the most intense roller coaster I've ever been on. Oh yeah. Yep. Look at that ride, look at the name of that ride, Kids Hacker. I still want to get something regular to eat before I do that. At least once. I need to have you ride the roller coaster with me at least once. It's intense, but it's so much fun. What is that, like a real life? that. They're actually doing a, looks like a performance about Haikyuu. That's actually really cool. What? That is awesome. I didn't think they would do something like that. Well, I mean, Haikyuu is really popular. That's a good series. I like it. Yeah, you need to start watching Haikyuu, One Piece. I gotta start watching My Hero Academia.
Battle Buddies?
Yeah, Future Card Buddy Fight. David and myself have eaten right there. Bubba Gump shrimp. You've never watched Forrest Gump, I'm guessing, right? Have you ever watched Forrest Gump?
No, not really.
Baskin Robbins. Good food if you want to get like something to eat. It's actually really good food.
I saw the buffet over there.
I don't know if the buffet is open, but we'll check. We can check it. Pretty nice buffet. It's a pretty nice buffet, but I'd say that if you want to go on the roller coaster, we should eat after.
Yeah,
it does look good though. Pizza, shrimp, steak.
I actually wouldn't mind paying 2,000 yen for this.
All right, well, we'll come back after and do that then.
Which, are you okay with it?
Yeah, definitely. Let's do it. No, let's do it. No, I'm down for buffet. I mean, I've done buffet the last couple of years I've come here. I did it in Odaiba, though, not here. I don't think you can. They don't allow it. They almost wanted me to take these rubber bands off.
Oh, Jesus. That was probably get caught on something.
They don't. Question is the ride open? Right here, bro. Yep.